If you're interested in science and you really would like to have a skill set that trains you to be a researcher or will provide you a foundation in the very molecular aspect of the biological sciences, the Applied Molecular Biology and Biotechnology program is a major for you.
I was originally in the biological sciences major, and then I went and I looked at the curriculum for this one, and it's a lot more applied, hands-on, like, experience. The courses are a lot more tailored to, like, what I want to do for my career.
Students are going to learn things like recombinant DNA technology, cell and tissue culture techniques, protein purification and characterization, flow cytometry, a whole host of skill sets that would enable you to actually hit the ground running and gain a job immediately upon graduation. It also is a good preparation if you would like to go on to study at the doctoral level. All of our majors will provide you with the checkoff list for those courses that you need for prerequisites for medical school, PA school, dental school.
I've mostly looked into like genetics, vaccines. I know you could go into medical development.
I'm personally interested in genetics research. Being able to like simultaneously learn about things and physically do them in front of you at the same time really helps like me get my brain to wrap around it.
About 60% of our students go on to work in the biotech biopharma sector, so like Johnson & Johnson, GSK, in the laboratory. But it's also very good preparation if you'd like to, say, for example, work at the CDC in regulatory affairs, because part of the training that students get in addition to the hands-on lab skills is to actually learn about the regulatory and fiscal issues in laboratory management and how all of that works.
In the junior classes, we've been really getting into the more hands-on stuff. The laboratories, I've really enjoyed the open learning environment, how we're allowed to make mistakes and begin to understand and pick up the techniques that will be used in the field itself.
In addition to the really hands-on training that they get, students go on what we call practical internships or practica. And so undergraduates spend the majority of their time in their senior year working in laboratories, either in the biotech, biopharma sector, or in an academic research setting. And that prepares them with real life experience that they can put on their resume and really helps them to get a leg up in the workplace.
Everybody's been incredibly helpful. Whenever you're like looking for more opportunities, there's always someone there to provide that. You know, all you have to do is ask. It feels like everybody's really rooting for me and like praying for my success. I love that.